there to shut down that force field.
Them by the security room. Oh boy. Of ammo.
Mr. Zircon does not come in peace.
Where's the security terminal? You must disable it.
Mr. Zircon will punch you in the face with bullets.
You can all relax now. I'm finally here.
Goodbye, stupid Ranger.
Take this one? lives of your lives, Rangers! Wish I could stay and watch, but I've gotta run! Noodles!
We can't let that slime ball get away!
Mrs. Zircon!
You are a disease!
The Zircons will destroy you now!
Where should we go?
We must stop the deplanetizer before it destroys another planet.
Is it me, or does that plan just seem...
idiotic?
Hey, I'm sure... Quark knows what he's doing.
Have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor von Ion's death ship.
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship. Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Ready to die.
You're doing it!
Incoming missiles detected.
Down.
Fire missiles! It's than that to destroy me. Get ready to watch your precious Novalis get blown to dust.
Keep firing, Ratchet. You've got him on the ropes.
He's got a tractor beam.
Incoming missiles detected.
I can't steer.
Just shoot him.
Ready, missiles. Fire.
This is chaos.
I took first in the trials of Meridia flying left-handed. No! How is this possible? No! No!
You did it! Nice work, Ratchet!
Yeah, nice work, kid.
You're not getting away this time!
Von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control.
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary system. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering. Door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
You think you can run from me?
There! Head inside!
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
Are you in here? No. How about here? This is good weather.
If I build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
next one. The fires are spreading out of control.
There must be a gadget around here somewhere.
Backup generator online.
To see to those pumps.
I've got you now.
I'm finding a route for you to take to the damage control room. That's where the pumps are. Just keep running.
I was not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu. I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu!
Okay, there's some air ducts nearby that should lead to the pumps.
This is the end for you, defect.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
There! Hit the switch!
Fire suppression system activated.
Oh dear.
Found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
Make that glove of doom live up to its name!
So, which planet are we destroying?
Your visit will be a short one. There were much simpler ways of doing it. It's a shame your visit will be a short one.
Oh, great. More of them.
Uh-oh. Looks like a new kind of robot. That's the last of them.
Attention, Strike Team 7. It appears you are not aware that I, your boss, have a camera on the next three breakers. Why do you cover? Others go after Ratchet and Clank, boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself!
There's a trespasser terminal around here. Okay, doors open!
Ratchet, have you located Cap... Quark?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. You've gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Deplanetizer firing coordinates. Locked. Target, Novalis.
Got it!
He's in Sector 4. All units, converge and eliminate at all costs!
Mr. Zircon.
Took him some more. Nothing to it.
Is it true, Corovero? Much from Novalis? Oh, this is just too good! Not only do I get a choice piece of planet for New Quartu, but I get to destroy Galactic Ranger's home? Talk about a win-win!
Mr. Zircon! Green
levels at 75%.
To my eyes. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over. As a new home world, I'll make another, and another. Can you imagine? Dozens of Blarg-owned planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose this will leave any of your citizens homeless or well. But sacrifices must be made.
Man, does Dredd ever stop talking?
Our security lasers will keep you from going any further.
Planetizer power levels at 95%.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
You want him?
He's heading for the Starcracker terminal. Stop him at once.
Chairman Drek.
Ratchet, you have to shut it down!
let him near that Starcracker terminal.
Good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Yolaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious' files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetragen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solana celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Kalibel 3, and I'll send you further instructions.